IARC reviewed a few studies that suggest a link between red and processed meat and cancer, but there are many others that show no link. IARC also wasn't tasked with considering the health benefits of meat in the diet, and the studies that show those benefits are numerous. That's why this cannot be applied to our own personal health, because it doesn't consider the big picture. It looks at just one small piece of the puzzle and tends to alarm consumers needlessly.